Hello everyone, it's Jingyi and I'm excited to have you back on Malsai's channel. In our previous episodes, Rainthy explained what LoRaWAN is and delved into a world of LoRaWAN sensors. In case you missed it, no worries, just click the link down below. Today we're going a bit deeper to explore LoRaWAN gateways. If you're interested, you're in the right place. Let's jump right in. What is LoRaWAN gateway? Think of the gateway as a mediator or messenger bridging the gap between IoT devices and the internet. It functions as a central hub, receiving signals from nearby IoT devices using the LoRaWAN wireless protocol. These devices, like sensors or meters, send their data to the gateway, which then forwards it to the internet, making it accessible for processing by different applications. Now, let's delve into how these gateways operate. How a LoRaWAN gateway works. The LoRaWAN gateway collects data from LoRaWAN devices, then forwards it to the LoRaWAN network server. It gets LoRaWAN packets all set with the right frequency plan, matching the devices nearby. Making sure to stick to the regional rules laid out by LoRa Alliance is a big deal when you're dropping a gateway in a specific country, because every country has its own set of rules and frequency plans. If a LoRaWAN device uses a different frequency plan than the LoRaWAN gateway, it will be invisible to the gateway. Why do we need one? The LoRaWAN IoT network simply wouldn't exist without a LoRaWAN gateway. It's the backbone of the LoRaWAN IoT architecture. A LoRaWAN gateway is a crucial component that links up IoT devices with the internet. It handles the transmission of data from IoT devices to the internet. By doing so, LoRaWAN gateways expand the coverage of IoT devices and enhance the reliability and security of data transmission. Not only that, but LoRaWAN gateways also play the role of connecting multiple IoT devices to the same network. This connectivity fosters communication among IoT devices, promoting collaboration and interoperability. Let's now talk about the key benefits of using the LoRaWAN gateways. In addition to the typical advantages offered to both LoRaWAN gateways and sensors, like long-range reach, 2 km in urban areas and 15 km in rural areas, and low power use, extensive coverage, scalability, security, and more, LoRaWAN gateways come with some extra benefits. Firstly, it minimizes service disruptions. Here's how it works. When an edge node in the LoRaWAN network sends out data using LoRa, all nearby gateways picks up its messages and shoot them over to the network server. For a network-targeted and industrial IoT solution, this is a major advantage. Secondly, maximum affordability and scalability. Each LoRaWAN gateway is budget-friendly and has the capability to handle up to 2,000 end nodes. This means you can effortlessly scale up the LoRaWAN network to meet the requirements of any application or environment. Thirdly, ever-expanding global network. LoRaWAN protocol allows us to operate LoRaWAN gateways in most countries legally and at no cost. With solid community support and backing from LoRa Alliance, LoRaWAN networks are continually expanding. Speaking of the LoRa Alliance, it is a non-profit association formed to promote and standardize the use of the LoRaWAN protocol for low power, wide area networking in the IoT. The LoRa Alliance unites a varied group of leaders from different industries, pulling their expertise to shape and improve LoRaWAN specifications. The LoRa Alliance has a global membership base, facilitating the development of LoRaWAN solutions that are relevant to diverse regions and industries. Malsite, as a member of LoRa Alliance, we have forged a close collaboration, actively working together to promote the widespread adoption of the LoRaWAN protocol. Through numerous LoRaWAN-based projects, educational endeavors, and advocacy efforts, Malsite and the LoRa Alliance are the driving forces behind the growth and triumph of LoRaWAN connectivity. There are numerous applications that can be achieved through the use of LoRaWAN gateway. Let me give you a few examples. LoRaWAN gateways are integral to smart buildings, playing a crucial role in applications such as space occupancy monitoring, indoor air quality tracking, smart lighting control, and power consumption monitoring. LoRaWAN gateways find utility in environmental monitoring, covering areas such as water level and weather conditions. They gather data from sensors deployed in various locations, transmitting it to the network server for in-depth analysis. In smart city applications, LoRaWAN gateways contribute to initiatives like smart lighting, intelligent parking, and efficient waste management. These gateways receive data from sensors strategically placed throughout the city, enabling remote monitoring and controlling of the smart city infrastructure. Within the industrial IoT sector, LoRaWAN gateways play a crucial role in monitoring and controlling machines and processes in factories and warehouses. LoRaWAN gateways are applicable in agriculture for monitoring soil moisture, temperature, and other environmental conditions. These data aids in optimizing irrigation, fertilization, and overall crop growth. For asset tracking purposes such as monitoring vehicles, shipping containers, and equipment, LoRaWAN gateways prove invaluable. They receive location data from GPS trackers and transmitting it to the network server for real-time monitoring. In conclusion, the LoRaWAN gateway provides an efficient solution for enabling low power and long distance communication among IoT devices. LoRaWAN operates on a star network topology, where gateways serve as central hubs, receiving data from nearby IoT devices and forwarding it to the internet. Its support for unicast and multicast communication, as well as its ability to accommodate different device classes, makes it a versatile and scalable choice for various IoT applications. All right, everyone, as we've come to a close, I hope you found this information valuable. If you want to learn more about IoT and the significance of LoRaWAN in this landscape, stay tuned for more tech explorations. And of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below, give us a thumbs up, and share your comments down below. We'll see you soon!